I bought the best-selling toys on Temu. The flying gyro fidget spinner. I've seen this everywhere. It's supposed to fly back to you. How do I turn it off? That was a little scary. I'm gonna do this outside because I'm scared to do it in my room.
3 stars, it kind of works.
And I got a PS5 for 20 bucks. I can't wait to play Spider-Man. I remember getting the GameStation 5. We don't need a PlayStation. It's smaller, smaller is better. 2 controllers? Better already. It's even got the crisp brand new smell. Just came out of the factory.
All right, let's see what happens.
Wait a minute. I'm just kidding, let's test this out for real. 200 games in one. So they don't got Spider-Man, but they got Pac-Man. Kinda close. Honestly, 5 out of 5. I mean, a lot of these toys you don't really need, but they actually got some good stuff. I got this card binder, this card case. I got these sick Back to the Future posters. They're like fabric, which is very nice. I wanted another Wii remote, so I got one, and it's actually not bad at all. This is nice. And this Wii to HDMI thing. Thank you, Temu, for the products.